Okay, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for being here. I did not expect a crowd this big for just high school band, so this is really great. So thank you for being here. I'm not really going to talk a whole lot until probably we get to the end of the concert, and I'll talk about the seniors and stuff a little bit when we get to that point. So I will just introduce each group. So we're going to start out with the jazz combo. This is the class that meets with me first period every day. And so we're going to play two pieces for you. A strange arrangement of Eleanor Rigby, and then the theme from Sesame Street. So here we go.
Thank you.
Okay, so we're going to go ahead and transition over to our high school jazz band. So give us just a few minutes to get that done, and then we will move on. Thank you. So we have to do a, this is a little bit longer of a transition because we got to get all this jazz band stuff kind of cleared out of the way, and then we're going to get the concert band up here. So if you give us just like 3 minutes or so, we will be transitioned over into our last part of the concert, and we will take it from there. Going to go ahead and move on with the concert band portion of our concert now. So we will be opening our part of the concert with the Captain America March. We'll be right back. Ladies and gentlemen, Nick Brophy on trumpet.
Thank you.
So we're going to do things just ever so slightly out of order here. The last two songs in your program, we are going to do before we perform our last piece as a group. So I don't really know what to say about what's about to happen. Mason and Andrew are seniors, and they talked me into this, and they both have helped me out a lot over the past few years, and I greatly appreciate them. And so they're going to play these next two pieces for you. The first one is called The Stray Cat Strut, which is by a group called Stray Cats. It's been re-recorded by several other groups. So they're going to play that for you, and then they're going to play the Pop-Tart song. So this should be fun.
Okay, so we're the Domesticated Cats, and we're in band and not choir for a reason, so just bear with us, please.
One, two, three, go. strut right by with my tail in the air. Stray cat strut, I'm a feeling Casanova, hey! Get a shoe thrown at me from a mean old man. Get my dinner from a garbage can.
Meow.
Yeah, don't cross my path. Everybody, have you ever put butter on a
Pop-Tart?
It's so freaking good. Have you ever put butter on a
Pop-Tart?
If you haven't, then I think you should. Hey. All right.
So yeah, I don't know, that may have been a poor judgment call, but those kids are pretty great, and that was fun. I figured everybody could use a little fun, so. Okay, so before we finish for tonight, I would like to take a minute. I'd like to take a minute and talk about a group of people that are up here on stage with me who are performing their last concert here at East Liverpool tonight. That's their last concert. So I would like to take a minute and introduce them to you and tell you how wonderful they are. So I'm going to start. I'm just going to go through each section, and I'm going to ask them to stand when I say their name and face forward, okay, and don't cry. And I will recognize each one of them, and then we will finish up our concert. So we will start over here in the flute section. Over here in the flute section, we have Paige Beaver. And we have Kaylee Allison. In our clarinet section, we have Andrea Dietz. And Kendra Arnold. We have Allie Harmon. And we have Madison Koontz. In the saxophone section, directly behind me, we have Alicia Sine. Allie Inge. And Jason Todd. In our trumpet section, we have Nick Brophy. And Andrew Deering. Back in the euphonium section, we have Gina Galutz. We have Caitlin Sandreth. All right, so then back in the percussion section, we have Mason Hutchman. James Reardon. So those are our seniors that are performing their last concert this evening. So these students, I joined them their sophomore year. And I remember their sophomore year meeting a lot of these students and thinking how excited I was. And I was so excited because I'm meeting these kids. I'm like, oh, wow, they're so talented and they really know what they're doing and they're great leaders. And then I realized they were only sophomores, and I was like, oh my gosh, I get them for two more years. This is wonderful. Okay, we can work with this. This is great. And then those 2 years went by really fast. So I don't really know. They're going to leave a big hole in my heart, and they're going to leave a big shoes to fill as far as our band is concerned. So I'm going to miss them dearly, and I know we have a lot of students here on stage who are going to miss them dearly as well. So I just want to thank them for all of their hard work for me personally over the past 3 years, for being dedicated to this group enough to stay here through many transitions and through my craziness and all of the changes that I have made over the past 3 years. They stuck by me and they just kind of took everything in stride, and I guess that's why we're called the Pride and Stride Band, isn't it? So I just want to thank them so much for all of their hard work and let them know that I truly appreciate them and that I do love them. So thank you. So today is May 4th. It is Star Wars Day. May the 4th be with you. So it would not be a Pops concert unless we finished with Star Wars. you so much, ladies and gentlemen, for joining us this evening. This was just meant to be a fun, casual evening, so I hope you had fun. I know we did. So thank you so much, and drive safe. Anything? Okay, good. So we have to do something. You're welcome to leave if you'd like, but we're gonna sing "Happy Birthday" to Billy Todd back in our percussion section, and also his grandma.